Welcome to DrayTek Tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to configure the DrayTek Vigor Router firewall to block access to Facebook and the Facebook app during working hours, such as from 9 a.m. to 12 noon and from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. To achieve this, we will use the URL filter, DNS filter, and the scheduled function in the firewall configuration. So let us begin. The first step is to create keyword object profiles. To do this, go to Object Settings, then Keyword Object Menu. Click on the first available index to create a profile. Enter the profile name Facebook and the keywords FB and Facebook for the contents. Please note that the keywords should be separated by a single space. Click OK to save the settings. Now create another keyword object profile for Facebook apps. Click on the next index and enter the profile name Facebook underscore app and the keywords FBCDN and FBSBX for the contents. Click OK to save the settings. The second step is to create a URL filter profile. To do this, go to CSM, then URL content filter profile. Click on the first available index. Enter a profile name. We call this Block Facebook. Select logs as all. Enable URL access control. For action, select block. Click edit to select the keyword object profiles we just created in step 1. Click OK to save the settings. The third step is to create the DNS filter profile. We will start by enabling DNS filter local setting so that Facebook can be blocked when the Vigor router is used as the DNS server. Click OK to save. Now go to CSM DNS filter menu and click on the first available index. We will enter Block Facebook for the profile name. Select syslog as all. Select the URL filter profile we just created and click OK to save the settings. We will now create the schedule profiles. Go to Applications, then Schedule Menu. Select the first available index. Check that the current system time in the router is correct. Tick Enable Schedule Setup. We will enter the comment office underscore hour underscore 1 for this profile. Select start date and start time at 9 o'clock. Select 3 hours for duration time. So this profile is from 9 a.m. to 12 noon. Select weekdays for which days to apply this schedule. Click OK to save settings. We need to create another profile for the second time period. Select the next available index. Tick Enable Schedule Setup. Enter the comment office underscore hour underscore 2 for this profile. Select start date and start time, 1300. Select 5 hours for duration time. So this profile is from 1 a.m. to 6 p.m. Select weekdays. Click OK to save the settings. The last step is to create a firewall IP filter. Go to Firewall, then IP Filter, then Filter Set To, and click on Rule 2. Enable the filter rule, then enter a comment. Now select schedules 1 and 2 created for our office hours. Tick to enable clear sessions when schedule is on. Check if the rule action is configured as pass immediately or pass if no further match. Select the URL filter profile we created earlier for the URL content filter and tick syslog. Now, select the DNS filter profile we also created earlier for the DNS filter and tick syslog. Click OK to save settings. We have completed the configuration required to block users from accessing Facebook during working hours. We can now check that the Vigor router blocks Facebook. We can clear the browser host cache in Chrome by typing chrome://net-internals/#DNS. And then click clear host cache. We can try to access fb.me or facebook.com. As you can see, the web access has been blocked by Vigor Router's DNS filter.